Through Juneteenth, let us commit to each other that we will not forget either the bitterness of slavery nor the triumph of freedom. Let us carry that teaching with us into the future as a nation that wants to learn from its past, not revive it.